You are the creature's rival because of what you did. And we know it. All of us. The Inquisition requires a leader. The one who has already been leading it. You.
You're offering this to an elf? Are you quite sure you know what you're doing?
I would be terrified handing this power to anyone, but I believe it is the only way. They'll follow you. To them, being an elf shows how far you've risen, how it must have been by Andraste's hand. What it means to you, how you lead us, that is for you alone to determine.
With fear running rampant, they need to see a mage standing for what is right. I'll defeat Corypheus standing with them, not over them.
Wherever you lead us.
Have our people been told?
They have. And soon, the world.
Commander, will they follow?
Inquisition, will you follow?